ibhesi engawo uqabo leyipika.
Teenage playing for top 8 position now against a team that's also fighting relegation. So there's a lot at stake for both teams. How do you see this one panning out?
Yeah, for sure. It's gonna be a tough game for us. And you know very well we're not playing against this team from relegation. So they'll come and give their best because they're fighting for his life. For us, we're fighting for top 8.
How do you see that situation? I mean, at one stage you guys were fighting for the league and now you're fighting for top 8.
Yes. Personally, that for me is very painful. With a team like Kaizer Chiefs, I'm supposed to be fighting for top 8. You're supposed to fight maybe for championship. Because, you know, Kaizer Chiefs is a team capable of winning trophies. But I believe next season we're going to try give our best. I'm sure we're going to try to correct the mistake that happened before.
Will the Nepen Cup be where you guys make amends for that?
I've only been back. I'm sure we have to go and win this game. You know, we owe this cup to our supporters. At least try to finish the season something.
But what do you think needs to be done? Because of I know that all eyes are on the Red Bull Cup. But what do you think needs to be done to ensure you guys also focus on the job at hand, which is to avoid getting out of the top 8?
Yeah, for now we are focusing on the league because we want to take one each and every day. You know, the two games we have to play against Shifa first is that both teams are on the rotation. For them, to save them as beaters, for us to be on the top 8, we must win those two games.
What's the message from the coach, Jean? I mean, you haven't won a game in your last 5, but in the net bank you reached the final. It's like in the league, you guys don't want to win.
Yes, we do want to win. Sometimes, you know, things they don't go well according to the way we have the coaches planned. Sometimes we'll be struggling maybe to score, but I believe it's this. You can see Chiefs will always dominate the chances. We have dominated the game, but I'm sure we're going to fix it. We're going to win this. Two games, remaining games, and I believe when you go to the new game, we're going to go and try our best because it's going to be a first trophy for me.
But what's the coach been saying about the league performances?
Yes.
No,
yes. It's difficult to talk about this because, you know, it's sad and it's painful. To be beaten, maybe be striking. I mean, 3 months sitting in the position 7, I said for a team like Kaizer Chiefs. So for us as players, we're having the pressure, but we used to play under the pressure. Now we have to move ourselves there.
There are a lot of changes, obviously, with other players leaving the team. What is it that you guys do as players to ensure that this doesn't affect you psychologically?
I know these things they are playing in football. Players come and go. For me, those players who when they are just want to wish them all the best, that's not the end of the world.
The coaches say that you guys have sent in mentality when you go to other games, like especially when you play against these teams that are at the bottom. Like, what makes you guys not to make sure that you give in your best in all the matches, according to your own
mind? It's not we are not giving our best, we'll be trying. But you know, football is fun, football has changed now. There's no small team, more than football. So, you know, these small teams, when they're playing against Kaizer Chiefs, for us, we're a big team. They'll come all over, they'll come with a lot of energy, positive, you see. But for us, we'll be trying, but then it could be too late to try to score goals. If they start scoring, we'll be striking to get maybe an equalizer and winning goal. That's how it's goes. If they score, they go and look at the defense.
Let's cut James.